not hair.
Versace sent Rachel an image of this gown that was just being completed, and Rachel is now completely obsessed with it. She believes in her heart of hearts that this is going to be an amazing option for Cameron for the Golden Globes.
Okay, so these are
here. Is Cleo picking up that Versace?
Rachel Zoe.
Oh my God.
Oh no.
Hold on one second. She went to pick up the Versace dress and the hotel gave it to someone else. She's there with Lucio and they're reviewing the cameras.
That hotel just gave it to somebody
else? To the wrong person.
Another stylist, I assume.
They're looking, they're reviewing the cameras right there. She's there with Lucio. She just called me from Lucio's phone.
Amongst the styling world, people do steal during award season. You have to be kidding me. Stylists will hide a dress, hoard it, just so that nobody else will wear it. It's petty high school.
What's going on?
Yeah.
I don't get it.
Okay.
Like, does that actually happen in real life?
I didn't think so. We'll get it back.
Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God. Can we call Lucio and see if it's like a stylist that took it or like a criminal that took it?
Hello?
You have to be kidding me.
They just gave it to the first person who came in and said, I have a pickup.
Are you kidding me right now?
Hey, Rachel wants to talk to you one second.
Lucio, are you serious right now? They need to call the police. They need to get the police on this, like right now. You have to, Lucio. That's a Versace Atelier gown.
That's major theft. Somebody did that intentionally.
All right, call us. We're here all day, okay?